AquaView continues its leadership in underwater viewing with the new XD camera housing. Now standard on many AquaView systems, like this HD 700i. The XD camera housing enhances the performance of the underwater optics, and also features exclusive quick attachment functionality. This provides for a modular video system compatible with a growing assortment of XD camera accessories, including an XD floodlight, an XD pole cam adapter, and the XD trolling fin with live strike system. The XD trolling fin attaches to the bottom of the camera housing and stabilizes the camera for wobble-free viewing while drifting or trolling. A quick adjustment allows the camera to face forwards or backwards when using the XD trolling fin, so you can see what lies ahead or what you just passed. Standard with the XD trolling fin is AquaView's Live Strike accessory, which allows the user to view lures or live baits in real time on their AquaView screen. Watch different lure actions, see those lures pass through cover, and best of all, watch fish attack. With the camera facing backwards, attach the Live Strike line clip to the camera cable above the XD camera housing, and use the clip to hold your line. 3 to 5 feet of line between the line clip and your bait works best. Place your rod in a rod holder and set a very light drag. Now, with the boat moving forwards, lower the XD camera housing to depth and enjoy the show. Live baits, spinner rigs, soft plastics, and even shallow running crankbaits all work great with Live Strike. You'll enjoy outstanding viewing at speeds up to at least 3 miles per hour and even higher. When a fish bites, the line pulls free from the Live Strike line clip and the fight is on. Now we can witness the entire fish catching process from the strike all the way to the net. The AquaView XD camera housing and its family of modular accessories brings exciting versatility to underwater viewing, while maintaining excellent image quality and, of course, live video monitoring. You'll never wonder if your camera captured an underwater hero shot again. Instead, you'll witness it live, thanks to AquaView and the new XD camera.